And with the second part of the video, this is the artist I chose and his work. I simplified it in a drawing. And this is how far I've gotten on the clay work. Thank you.